government of Kosovo has started the new scheme for the helping the SMEs, so which was the key of the increase of the competitiveness between of the countries, and those are for example exemption from custom duties and excise duties, so they would help the businesses to growing up, and we have also some new form of VAT which is begun to be taken inside the country, not like before in the border, so that could help to the businesses to make possibility to starting the produce, and then we can take value additional taxes inside the country. That was also helping to decrease the cost of credit, and in the same time we try to find to improve borrowing of opportunities by the International Financial Fund. Also, the Kosovo has established the Kosovo Credit Guarantee Fund, which is very important for the banks, which can through this fund, they can help support more to the businesses to grow up, and that is the meaning for the small middle enterprises to they can give from Kosovo more opportunities to be part of the European market.